All of us present over here to celebrate the 72nd Republic Day. This is the event, a very wonderful event, and is a praiseful event for each one of us. Today we should pray to God to announce our country and welcome every one of us. We observe Republic Day on 26 January because our constitution came into force in 1950. India is a democratic and also just a nation because each citizen of this country has the right to choose the leader who deserves to lead the nation. Although there have been many improvements made, and still there is some deterioration such as poverty, lack of literates, unemployment and so on. As we are the citizen of this nation, we should try to solve this problem to make our country the best in the world. This day reminds us the sacred values enshrined in the constitution. Also, it also reminds us the struggle done by the Indian National Congress to achieve the Purna Swaraj. The principle done for the achieving of struggle is non-discrimination, cooperation, and etc. and so on. This is a National Pride Day. The display of military on the Republic Day parade shows the security of our territorial sovereignty. Due to the outcomes of sacrifice. That's all. Have a nice day. Thank you.